now before the start of the new season. Have you managed to add to your squad at all this week?
No, not really. We've got a couple of names in the hat. We've still got to the end of the month for the deadline there. So, I won't mention the names right now, but we're looking at a couple of prospects there about coming in certain positions. But in terms of Saturday, we know where we're going and who we're going with, and we're looking forward to it.
How's the injury situation looking ahead of the Dagenham game?
Everyone's okay, bar Linwood. He's been struggling with his back for a while now, and he missed a Telford game, and obviously he missed a Swansea game on the Thursday. So, and he was okay actually at the beginning of the week, and then he had a bit of another setback. So, he's dying to play. I'm dying for him to play as well, because the major threat when I went to watch them the other day is that the size of the team generally, all around, they've got must have. 6'7", 6'+, that'd be a concern. So I'd like him out on there on the pitch, just for his, his size and his heading ability. So I need him out there, but I don't want to jeopardise other games ahead. So it's we'll talk again, probably leave it as late as Friday night, Saturday morning, really.
Okay, and obviously a heavy defeat down at Dagenham last season. I know you weren't manager then,
not at all.
but quite a few of the players will be involved this weekend. Must remember that and they'll be wanting to put that right on Saturday, won't they?
Yeah, I think they all know one down there. But I don't really go in thinking about last season. Last season has been and gone now. It was one of two halves, so to speak. Did really well the first bit up to Christmas time. And then everyone knows the rest for the back end of the season. So it's a fresh season, fresh people in the squad. And we're going to play, have a new approach to the football. We're going to be playing out there and a new system. And we're looking forward to it. And all the demons from the back end of last season we'll forget about. And we're going to be positive.